Yes, so it's a celebration galore. Yele Dochani wife celebrated 17 years anniversary. Why Paul Oko Yele don't call an art Nollywood actress Stephanie Linus, the celebration her son 6 years birthday. So my cry cry people them Nollywood actor Yele Doche and his wife with the Nicole and say May Edoche they don't celebration 17 years anniversary. Wow, this is so nice. 17 years. Oh now wow, I'm happy for them. Oh you know before this yeah story we person come they here for corner. Say oh you get another side hand where they deal. Well me will leave that one first. Me will see the celebration galore people. Alright, so yeah, let's just say 17 years wedding anniversary. Now God oh big congratulations to us. I thank God for his grace. Thank you to my dear wife at me Edoche for the love and support. Always truly appreciated. I love you. Alright, so now the wife to go follow. Write her own wedding anniversary, but on her own wedding anniversary, now make me come the thing say, ah, this army boy with the rain everywhere. Is it true? Abi, is it not true? Well, the thing can sound somehow. She says, it's been 17 years of marriage to you. Oh Lord, be all the glory. Thank you, Lord. I pray for more joy, happiness, and love. Any bearer of pain. Disunity and its like shall know no peace. Come put prayer hand because the happy anniversary to the love of my life at Yele Doche. My girl cry people them now that last line on I make me come say ah I be this thing with just love at the talk say Yele Doche don't put one Nollywood actress belle say not true. My character people there, you and I know say just lover just no be shoot the bed in mama fly. It they get the gist how it as it be and I say they save us. My character people there, when I know I've been don't bring one I want news here. Say one actress you know get it below for Nollywood actor Yele Doche. When I see waiting women they pass through, when you go see them they smile. I tap. All right. Oh now they tap they go. All right, so my great great people them. They say all the glitters indeed are not gold. Imagine waiting, you know, Pete Edo should always come out when they talk. Say, ah, women, if they come out to put condom for your husband, pocket you, all those kind of levels. Say, all this and women, they say, my husband shit on me. So now this kind of father-in-law, now you won't go report that kind of thing, if. Hey, it is a well. But the son believe and like say tomorrow and even next tomorrow, no day. If you say na father na make her everything will be today. Yes, so even the maid don't change the father input the girl belly when she see this young him and the young. And the father say for where you go marry him or na so you marry him. It doesn't say father they strong they against shit. Ah, that concubine will go get to. I'm not sure say forget. But the way the father they do, blessing they support that kind of thing. All right, so he's always praising his dada. So see the last thing we write about in papa for inside this month. He said those days as kids when we had malaria, my mom could spend so long petting and begging you to take your Nivaquin drugs, which were very bitter. Then when that style no work, she will now send someone to go call Popsy. Omo, once my dad comes into the room standing at the door staring at you with his mean face and his belt in hand, bros, you go rush your drugs instantly and be happy after taking them. And once he's around, you must take your drug with water. No matter how bitter it is, no drink for you, just water. Can't laugh. Say Popsy was strict to a fault. He no get time to pet you. No nonsense, man. Those days we did fear more. Now I appreciate him so much. He made us tough. Ebube DK1 of Africa at Pete Edoche. I love this man. my man forever. As you love and as you follow resemble and like say tomorrow and next tomorrow no day. You resemble and even that voice myself. I don't know why your children where they too they resemble their parents. That now those ones and their parents now in the close pass. You were surprised saying now your daughter and your father now in close pass. Now wow, it's well. It's good to, for us to appreciate our parents once in a while because it's not easy. No be small sacrifice where parents they make for their children. My great people know why include, you know, the side chick picture, but the actress Gobulam, you go see her face. I don't even make video about her where I show her face with my full shirts. But this one on the anniversary, I know she'll say it good make her be in the brain side chick. Yeah, no. Make her give them that respect. My correct people them even as they celebrate the anniversary, now then nine people, you know, just they go remember the shit way in the shitty for shush. So blogger when they call and say cutie Jules be now follow on, you know, shook mouth too. You gonna say so Yale has been married for 17 years and Judith has been side chick for 7 years and they even recently had a child. Boy, I don't know how these ladies do it, but I swear down, I know I can't keep up with this side chick thing for this long, especially when it's not like the man self na super rich and investing in me left right center. Sister Judith, I respect your zeal. You go blame am abina de yele doje say we go blame him we go alter go take vow with him wife get adorable children. You can't get mine. Good, they do yeah something. And I know this man very well. If my wife do it, he do so for yeah. That cracking voice. Woo! For where? If you even say I say you know, believe in a person will go fit to that kind of thing. But once it comes to spiritual congee, my correct people them no swear for anybody. I know say that last video where I do many people say he can't do it. Maybe John Thomas doing between it like Levo. My cry people them Peter Okoye don't channel himself for drugging. They say nyanga they sleep trouble go wake and see they find our hala na they find people did their own or nine Peter Okoye go post something or say in that call and for phone ask some question and people come they drag him now like I pass my neighbor generator. So now you call him for yourself. Alright, so someone will see where they in talk. He talks say my daughter called me on a video call here in Las Vegas and asked me, Papa, do you love Mama? Y'all all need to see the smile on her face when I said yes, of course. Now you can say hashtag family is everything. My great people them na there drag association can resurrect to. They say if they say she been they see the love, she for no call you, they ask you. Me and Fee say maybe him and his wife they go down, but get the wife go to say, you don't love me. Blah 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 blah. So the daughter maybe go down here. She go come the worry. Say, my daddy no love my mommy. I need to ask my daddy. Then she called the father. So there must be something. You cannot just call your father like that. Begin to ask and that kind of question. So see what people talk. Alright, so the first person here say there is trust issue here. The mother is behind the question. Why she go there behind the question? She did fear him. The second person say 9 years old Cameron was asked by Peace Quest splits by friends cause they heard from their parents. Cameron is 13, she's 8. You think they haven't heard about uncle divorce? If parents are wise, they should have actually told them before the version they heard from their friends. So another person can say this one won't approach him twin brother where he married, don't cast, can't laugh. Another person can say now well make he no talk about his family again. So second to the last, say Papa, do you love Mama? Someone in Niger RN tag doesn't back from that capping before I give you woo. I be daddy, na grandpa be papa. I think you have an amazing daughter, man. Let her see the love. All right, so another person can say like that. Well, my career people them. So now we think Peter, you know, talk with that way people come they wonder say why small picking of that age, you know, go
They ask that kind of question, but the comments are plenty. I know if you read all of them, because when I sit time, when I will not sit time, when they give me signal. Signal to do it, and signal to vanor, they go enter another juice. Alright, so my correct people them. So the next juice I get for Wunan about Nollywood actress Stephanie Linus, who they always bring back old school. Alright, so her son. Her son, the celebration birthday, and in 5 years old birthday. Now she and her husband, we in name na Linus, con celebration in style. So now it, when she can write a bonge message. He said, it's almost a week, hashtag October to the third day, and we haven't gotten over the blast from last weekend. Maxwell turned 6 years old. He has so much fun with his friends on a party theme adventure and extreme fun. The plan there was to get them physically exhausted, and it went down just like we wanted. Cheers to Maxwell as he turns 6. Happy birthday, a bundle of joy. You deserve everything. You know, do their or mother's love, she considers say to the sweetest boy in the world, just know that you are truly loved. Happy birthday, Maxi. Wow, I'm super excited for Nollywood actress Stephanie Okereke, because it be like say she did enjoy this her second marriage as well. Well, when I see people marry for the second time and then they enjoy the marriages, I go to ask myself, say this for better for worse, where they teach us for church. Say even if it is worse, even if they break you anything for your head, may you did there. Say now for better for worse. Now come they say, is it really the best? This thing they always confuse me. Oh my correct people them. Anybody get any scriptural backing where you go feed, let me know on top this very thing. It confused me, because I've seen people where you come marry for the second time and they are genuinely happy. So the thing they always bring confusion come my head. All right, so my great people them, at this point I need to end this video. When I thank you for watching, I continue to say bye.